If the resultant will be in the direction or opposite, listen. If the resultant is in the direction of both the vectors or opposite to the both the vectors, then we should take dot product. Dot product. Understanding? Then what about this cross product? Cross product is very much important. Most of the students they fail to understand this. How you see? For this, I will just give the example of this star vector. Tau is equals to vector f cross vector r. What is the vector r? A perpendicular distance. Which distance it is?
Perpendicular distance.
For that, I will just give the examples. Nut and bolt, what is it? Screw. What is it? Mechanical spanner hole. Loose or not?
Tight.
Isn't it? Spanner. If you hold the spanner here, understand it. If you hold the spanner.